I don't even know if I have any tanks left. They're shooting at something. Oh. You got like...
Yeah.
Run! That always running too. I don't think I have any more tanks anywhere. There's a tank there, but it's knocked out.
Alles klar.
Fall back to our lines at least. Some Russian tanks around. I couldn't find one that's not quite too damaged. I better keep my guy running or he's not gonna make it back to our lines. One tank crew guy left is all. I thought I had another Panzer over here. Somewhere. Oh yeah, there he is. Yeah, that one tank. Against a line of big guns. This is a small tank too, so. Let's see what we got back here. Oh, I do have another tank there. Get it moved up there. Two on whatever is left of the Russians' line, which their rear line was pretty strong. Got a lot of support vehicles here, and a lot of 88s. So if they try to take my last line of defense, I don't think they'll be able to push through it, because they mostly have infantry. And their big guns are fixed. Which, that gun there, I could probably haul it. Let's do that. Let's use this truck. Haul that big gun. Let's get it over here by the tanks. Where are they at? Close, they're there. At least if this guy gets knocked out. Got one more big gun to call that guy to. Oh good, it's following. I didn't know if that tank was gonna follow me or not. All the burning tanks out in the plumes of smoke. of my tanks. It's not making this spot feel very inviting. That little berm is all that's keeping them from seeing me. There's a big gun right there, I think. Yep. Come on. Oh, there's still men on it. Come on! Need to take it out. That should have done it. Wait a minute. Okay, I was gonna say, I thought that was one of my guys I just saw. Big gun right there. Woo! Oh, that's unfortunate. I think I took it out. Oh, there's another one. Right there. Yes! Took it out. Oh no, I didn't. Just knocked it off. Axis. Come on. Don't need him to get his bearing. Yes! That would be the barrel flipping in the air. I'm still hearing some big shells flying over. Oh! No, I can't tell if that one's that one out. I don't know if that one's out or not. Yeah, I think it is. Oh yeah, now it is, for sure. If we can get up behind their lines, because I know there's some more big guns on the other side of this, that road right there. What's he shooting at? I guess there is hope. I thought for sure we were not gonna make it. Well, I guess it's not complete win yet. Oh, yeah, nope. Oh, there's one right there. And they've got a turn. Keep going, keep going. Oh, I can't see it. Oh! Oh, I was just pulling the trigger too. I got one tank left. Yike. That took the turret right off of it. Oh, and I'm tracked. Can I see anything through my... Are there enemy right around me? So if I could get out and fix my track. guess as he's working on that, I could get over and check on that truck bringing that big gun up. I thought we took one of the... Wait a minute, what's this?
Panzer, isn't Einsatz bereit?
Yeah, still have a heavy tank. I'm surprised it had Hulk came up into the battle. Big open field, probably not the best place to run. Is that the ones that I took, or is that the still ones in their hold? Yep, I think that's still theirs. Oh, that whole line's gonna know I'm here now. Oh, there's one right there. Come on.
Feindliches Maschinengewehr.
I gotta take the focus off of that other small tank so it can get its track fixed. Oh, they're running up on me. Yeah, what do they think they were gonna do against my tank? Boy. I think my other tank is starting to engage.
Achtung, Feindgeschütz!
Oh, there's more tank cannons down there too. That's the one that's probably doing the most damage to him. I'm just worried to show my back to these cannons here, because I don't know if they're still in operation or not.
Feindgeschütz!
Plus, I don't know if they still have any tanks left. There might be some in this rear line still. Mortars. Gotta take out those mortar teams. That was doing some damage. trying to make sure those guns are out of commission. Oh. Oh, he looked like he was looking at me through binoculars. Oh, there's still somebody in there. I'd be trying to get out of here. Where's my other tank at? This is where it was. Oh. Yeah, I don't think he got his track fixed. Nope. Yeah, that's... Two is probably fixing the track right there. Did I win it? Check this other side of the line. Okay, well let's jump back over. Look at the map. Just a few sporadic men on there, so I think we're gonna call it. I think we won that one. There's looks like three Russians left on the map. Oh yeah, we got these squads. They're ready with the, and they took this other gun too. And we got a couple squads here. So we got our last line of defense here. I didn't think I was gonna win. It was a little touch and go there for a while. They pushed me back a few times to get my Tiger fixed and rejoin the battle. Are these? Oh, this is the two of the Russians right here. We'll let them retreat. Okay, well, thank you so much for watching. I hope you really enjoyed it. It was a pretty good battle. Was not one-sided, that's for sure. That's the way I like it, is when it's not overwhelming odds. It makes so that the can have a little bit of a back and forth kind of battle in it. So
thank you so much for watching the video. If you enjoyed it, please remember to hit that subscribe button if you have not done so, and the bell icon so you know when the next video comes out. Also, please comment down below what you thought. I really appreciate it. You have a great rest of your day. And I will talk to you in the comments.